I know you're going to enjoy tonight. What are you looking forward to most?
I don't know. It depends on what my sports previously let me do.
I've never been to one of these, so I've just got no idea what to expect. I've seen on Twitter that, you know, loads of celebrities are going to be here, so I'm going to be celebrity spotting, trying to get my picture tipped with everyone.
Celebrity in your own right,
no,
Andy.
Still,
bronze medalist and all that.
I'm still
congratulations, by the way.
Thank
man.
You very much. Mate. Appreciate
no
it.
Is it sunk in?
Kind of. It was kind of a bittersweet bit of medal, because obviously I came fourth, and you know, I'm happy to have won the medal, obviously, but it would have been nice to have crossed the line. That's where you get the emotion from.
He's humble out here, but is he lording it at home, is he?
He said he's going to have a plaque on the door.
I've just become a business. I'm on my own business, so I'm gonna have a plaque on my door because it's just part
so
of my business.
So you're CEO,
now.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay, fair enough. Listening. Enjoy your night, right?
Thank you.
No worries. Take it easy. See you later. End of the season. Nice to see you together. What do you expect from the night? What are you looking forward to?
We're looking forward to the whole occasion. It's on the evening and the games are on the weekend. So it'll be interesting to see what they deliver.
How was Daegu?
Daegu was 4K. It wasn't great for me, I'll be honest. But, you know, we tested some things there this year. Hopefully now we've made a few mistakes over the weekend.
You been away? Holiday? Anything like that?
Camping.
Yeah, staycation.
Actually, a friend of ours is getting married in December, so we're going to hold that day.
You're going to do it in December, yeah? What do you expect from yourself next year? I know it's going to be the most difficult one that you've had to navigate and negotiate, but what do you expect?
It's going to be tough, you know. I'm not going to make no promises, but obviously first and foremost to make a team. You know, I always said as long as I'm the best shape as I can, I'm the best sprinter in the world, so that's always going to be the plan.
You've got this young lady supporting you, right? Good luck. Enjoy the night.
It's my last year, so I'm hopefully retiring on the Olympics, so that's the most important thing for me. So I've won a medal at the Olympics, I've been to two, so finishing, it's like a swan song, so I just want to enjoy the whole experience without the pressure.
I've been to two Olympics, but this is obviously going to be the biggest Olympics of my career regardless. So I just can't wait. It's going to be absolutely amazing. I can't wait to see the crowd. I just can't wait to compete. Absolutely
enjoy it. I was only joking about you guys being together. You do know that, right?
That's
all right. Are you together?
Yeah.
There you go. Well, you heard it here first. It's a scoop.
No, it's not.
Enjoy the night,
thank
right?
You.
Why don't you go? Thank you.
Hey.
Marley Mark.
Yes, sir.
How are you?
You want to say sorry?
No. We don't do it like that. I'm so sorry. There's no way. Not with the news I've heard about you two recently.
Yeah.
Congratulations. Is that right?
Yes, it is. That's right.
When's the big day? Do we know?
No date yet. Yeah. After 2012.
I was going to say, about bloody time and all. Father, tell me about 2011 for you. How was it? Thank you.
It was not too bad, to be honest. I had a lot of injuries this year. A bit of ups and downs. I worked out, I had a debrief with my coach, and worked out about 13 weeks of substandard training because of injury. So it's been way around, quite happy with
What are you expecting from tonight? What are you looking forward to? Tom Jones?
Yeah, look at Tom Titty Strider, you know what I mean?
How important is tonight? Because obviously money needs to be raised.
Yeah, it's a lot of money. The BOA is a private funding company, so they don't need government funding at all. So all these guys, today and all the auctions today, all this money goes towards our preparation. So you're talking about our medical, our coaches, and the whole setup for 2012 is crucial training.
A chance to show off the other half.
Yes.
The better half.
The better half, of course.
Good luck. Enjoy the night, guys.
Yeah.